Welcome to Earth Camper YouTube channel. In my previous video, I had announced I'll be making series of videos explaining what we carry inside our camper van. In that video, I also explained what all items we carry in our camper van kitchen. So continuing the series, in this video we are going to see what all electrical system, solar system, and the electronics that we have installed in the camper van. On the previous video, there are many views and new subscribers. I welcome all to the channel. Hope you all enjoyed the video. In this video, I'm going to explain the electrical system and also the electronics what we have installed in the camper van. So let's get started. Let's take a look at the diagram. This will give you a fair idea of what we have installed. I will explain each one of them one by one. These are the solar panels which are installed on the roof of the van. The flexible solar panels are very easy to install on the roof using industrial strength double-sided adhesive tape. Solar panels are connected in such a way to get more than 24 volts, and solar panels are connected to the input of the MPPT solar charger. The orange color what you see is the MPPT solar charger. It takes the input from solar panels and it controls how the batteries are charged. There is a MCB switch installed for both solar panel input and for the battery input. For safety, there are two voltmeters which shows the voltage of each battery. On the right bottom corner, you can see the water level monitor, and red switches are some of the switches which controls the power supply to CCTV and amplifier. Next is the important component of this setup, two lead acid batteries. Each one is 150 amp hour capacity. The MPPT charger is connected to the battery. The battery is set up in 24 volts mode. This is the inverter, DC to AC inverter. 24 volts is the input and 230 volts AC is the output. The 230 volt output is used to run fridge, TV, and also the induction stove. We can connect a mosquito coil also to this power supply. The bottom two sockets what you see is the 230 volts AC that is coming from the outside of the van, which we connect to the wall power supply. Volts and 12 volts output power is provided to connect CCTV and amplifier. This is for connecting the external power supply, 230 volt AC, which we can connect to the shore power when we are camping and make use of the power that is available in the campsite. We have retained the factory provided lights as is. Some of the accessories we carry it inside the van in the boxes. This is air filling pump which is used for toys. This is a air pump for the tire. Both runs on 12 volts battery, so we can use this pump for filling the air for the van tires. And we carry a mosquito repellent, USB LED light, some batteries and few torches. We also carry a camping lantern which charges via solar or via 230 volt AC. Extra length cables are provided to connect shore power to the van. We usually carry an external charger as well. This charger can charge automatically, detect 24 volts and 12 volts battery and charge the batteries from the external power supply. I hope this was a useful video. If you have any question, please leave it in the comment. I'll try to answer. If you like the video, please click the like button and also please subscribe. I'll be making a lot of videos on camping in coming days. Thanks for watching.